Welcome viewer, this video tutorial describes how to create administrator account using command prompt in Windows 11, 10. Type cmd in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Type netspace, user, list all users. Type netspace, user space, admin username space, password space, slash add. Type netspace, local group space, administrators space, admin user space, slash add. I hope this tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.